Virgil Kane is my name, and I worked on the devil train till Stonemont's Calvary came and tore up the trucks again. In the middle of 65, we were hungry and barely alive, but Mother 10 was a rich one who fell. It was a time I remember all so well. The night that he drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. Now I don't want a chopping wood when I don't care if the money's no good. You take what you need and you leave the rest, and you should never have taken the very best. Nine,